Can't you do nothing but you're thinking else because you can't stand the waiting? It seems like you've been smoking for all these years just rehearsing for this one day. And when push came to shove, it pushed you so hard that it bulged right over onto your ass. Now you're spitting and dribbling and trying to talk with a mouthful of word salad. I know the universe is infinite, but you also know that knowledge isn't, so it's time to take dictation, try and write down every word that I say, because you all sound smarter than the next man. Slow down, son, this is no competition. Sit back and relax while you're chewing on the fat. You're trying to talk with a mouthful of word salad. You bit off more than you can chew, now you're trying to write your own words, and it looks like you've spilt alphabetic spaghetti all down the front of your shirt. And you're opening a can of worms with every word. My God, it's making you mad. You're trying to fit your foot and your heart in a mouthful of word salad. And I don't want to know what's under that overcoat, man. You're as explosive as a sleeping Doberman.
Bottle, bottle, you can't escape swallowing those loving pigs. It's a bottle of the fire escape and a mad dog at the end of the chain. So get your kicks and also shit out those loving flames. See your expression change, I aim to your jugular vein, a bias fire right up your face. I'm a motherfucking mad dog, an aging pimple in a china shop, wielding a fury in a baseball bat, this music makes one to paint your bedroom black. Once bitten, twice shy, I'll make you think twice, cause my bark's not worth it, my bite. I'm a chip tooth sharp dog, motherfucking mad dog, look at the size of my mouth, built like a concrete shit house, with barbed wire muzzle wrapped around it. You think I should throw in a towel? But what you think of what I know too? Completely different things, I'll talk all you want because I ain't listening. I'm just a foaming, dribbling, raving, ridden, flame, it's a motherfucking mad dog.
So I'm put something in your drink, some kind of laxative, verbal diarrhoea, mate, you're talking shit. A colourful language, a bit like sick, you better stop blabbing that mouth about or you'll get a dose that you won't come down from. You better keep that half prick in your hand, somebody's gonna have to make you wish you had. All of a sudden you start to gag, you try to cover your mouth with your hand, too bad man, you drop down dead. You choked on a mouthful of word salad.